Today we solve most important problem in 4 marks. Find the length of the chord. Find the length of the chord intercepted by the circle on the line. Find the length of the chord intercepted by the circle on the line. Find the example number 2. Example number 2, page number 34, page number 34, page number 34. Find the length of the chord. Length of the chord intercepted by the circle x square plus y square plus 8x minus 4y minus 16 is equal to 0 on the line 3x minus y plus 4 is equal to 0. Find the length of the chord intercepted by the circle on the line 3x minus y plus 4 is equal to 0. Most important problem. This is the equation of the circle S is equal to 0. Here, equation of the straight line, 3x minus y plus 4 is equal to 0, meets the circle in capital A and capital B. Then, length AB is called the length of the chord. Here we find the distance between A and B. Chord means the line joining any two points on the circle is called the chord. Chord means the line joining any two points on the circle is called the chord. Here we find the length of the chord. Length of the chord AB is equal to 2 into under root of R square minus D square is the formula. 2 into under root of R square minus D square. First of all, here we find the R. R means radius of the circle. Here first of all we find the radius of the circle. Second one, D means the perpendicular distance. The perpendicular distance from center to line. Here finding the two values. First one is R. R means radius of the circle. Second one is D. D means perpendicular distance from center to the line. Again finding the length of the chord formula. 2 into under root of R square minus D square. First of all, here we find the radius of the circle. Radius of the circle given equation of the circle is, equation of the circle is x square plus y square plus 8x minus 4y minus 16 is equal to 0. Given equation comparing with general equation. Given equation comparing with general equation. General equation of the circle is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Here x coefficient 2g. 2g is equal to 8. G is equal to 8 by 2. G is equal to 2 1 2 4 za. G is equal to 4. Y coefficient 2f. 2f is equal to minus 4. F is equal to minus 4 by 2. 2 1 za. 2 2 za. F is equal to minus 2. C is equal to minus 16. C is equal to minus 16. Find number 1. Center of the circle is equal to minus G comma minus F. Center of the circle is equal to minus G comma minus F. Minus G, G is equal to 4, minus F, F is equal to minus 2, minus into minus, plus 2. Here, center of the circle is equal to minus 4 comma 2. Again, find radius. Radius of the circle is equal to under root of G square plus F square minus C. G square 4 square plus F square minus 2 whole square minus C minus 16 minus into minus plus 16. R is equal to 4 square 16 minus 2 whole square 4 plus 16 under root. 16 plus 4 20, 20 plus 16 36. Root 36 means 6. R is equal to 6. This is the radius of the circle. Radius of the circle. Again, find third one is perpendicular distance. Perpendicular distance from center to the line. Here center minus 4 comma 2. Minus 4 comma 2. Equation of the line 3x minus y plus 4 is equal to 0. Plus 4 is equal to 0. Equation of the straight line in general form ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Let us center x1, y1. Here find the perpendicular distance. Let D is the perpendicular distance. Perpendicular distance from the point x1, y1 to the line AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 is the perpendicular distance from PXC x1 comma y1 to the line AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 is mod of AX1 plus BY1 plus C by under root of A square plus B square is the formula for finding the perpendicular distance, perpendicular distance from the point x1 y1 to the line ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Here d is equal to a is equal to 3, a is equal to 3, x1 is equal to minus 4 plus b is equal to minus 1 into y1 is equal to 2 plus c is equal to 4 mod by a square means 3 square plus b square means minus 1 whole square under root. D is equal to 3 into minus 4 minus 12 plus minus 1 into 2 minus 2 plus 4 mod whole divided by 3 square 9 minus 1 whole square 1 under root. D is equal to minus 12 minus 2 minus 14 plus 4 whole divided by root 10 9 plus 1 10. D is equal to minus 14 plus 10 plus 4 minus 14 plus 4 minus 10 mod by root 10. D is equal to minus mod positive plus 10 by root 10. D is equal to 10 by root 10. Here multiply divided with root 10. Root 10, 10 cancel. Here D is equal to root 10. D is equal to root 10. Here find the length of the chord. Length of the chord. Length of the chord AB is equal to 2 into under root of r square minus d square. R square minus d square. 2 into under root of r. R is equal to 6 square minus d. D is equal to root 10 whole square under root. 2 into 6 square 36. Square root cancel 10 under root. 2 into under root of 36 minus 10 26. This is the length of the chord. Length of the chord is equal to 2 into under root of 26 or 2 root 26 is the length of the chord. First of all, here find the center and radius of the circle. Center and radius of the circle. Again we find perpendicular distance from center to the line. Perpendicular distance from center to the line. Here length of the chord is equal to 2 into under root of r square minus d square. Substitute r and d values. R and d values. Here length of the chord 2 into root 26 or 2 root 26. This is the process for finding the length of the chord. Length of the chord. Length of the chord intercepted by the circle on the straight line. On the straight line. Similarly, homework in exercise 1C. Exercise 1C in Roman number 2 in problems 1, 2, and 3 problems. Similarly, same problems. Exercise 1C in Roman number 2nd bit 1, 2, 3 problems. This is problems also. Find the length of the chord intercepted by the circle on the line. On the line. This is the process for finding the length of the chord. Again once, first of all, find the center and the radius of the circle. Again, find the perpendicular distance from center to the line. From center to the line, by using the formula, length of the chord is equal to 2 into under root of r square minus d square. Here r is the radius of the circle, d is the perpendicular distance from center to the line. Find r and d values, substitute in the formula. This is the process for finding the length of the chord. Thank you.